What's going on, everybody? It is I, Deltrey, and welcome back to some more Romancing Saga. On the last part, we managed to find a few side quests, it looks like, and we recruited a few new characters for ourselves. Alicia, the Thunder Mage, who kicks all sorts of ass with her Bren Thunder spell. Brave magic, man. I don't know why they don't do that in more games. I guess it's kind of overpowered, but I'll take it, man. And we also recruited Samson, who's not to be overlooked. He's a pretty baller guy. And we already know that he's a savage, so I have to use him by default. We also managed to start a long chain of events that will eventually... I don't know what it's supposed to do, but it's some side quest to do with Crest that's supposedly very hard to get. And I think I will probably be trying to do that. Somebody was kind enough to actually post every step that you'd have to do in order to complete it. And you know what? Sure, why not? I doubt there's very many completed playthroughs of this game as is, let alone completed playthroughs with this quest complete. So, yeah, let's give it a shot. Now, I guess we're going to go over here and kick Merchant's ass. That's the best assumption I can make, but I should probably explore a little bit first to make sure there's nothing else I've missed. So I'm going to do that, and if there's nothing, then, you know, we shall return when I'm at the fight. This pirate guy sitting over here is making me nervous, man. I'm going to move on to the ground forest, and then he's going to attack me, right? Oh, no, there's a cutscene here. Okay. Hey, Holmes. Zeno seems pretty excited lately. I hear he's looking for hints about where his parents are, or who his parents were. Why would he care about his parents? Didn't you hear his backstory, man? They're dicks. He's not some sniveling brat. Nothing good will ever come of it. He's 16 now, you know. You know how it is with teenagers. I would have placed him a little younger, to be honest. I was thinking like 14, 15, but 16, huh? I guess I could buy that. I knew he would be like a kid, though. Even I started asking questions when I got to be that age. Really? I didn't know that. What did Yoda say? He told it to me straight. Your parents were heretics, kid. Well, your dad turned out all right. They worked for the cult together, and when your dad tried to leave, your mom killed him with dark magic. Hot damn, son! So why are you a swordsman? You should be a mage. He didn't even think about holding back. I was completely floored. Ha, that sounds like Yoda. But see, that's what I'm saying. Even if your parents were ogres or zombies, it wouldn't matter in the least. You're you. Parents can eat shit. Oh my god. Holmes is the greatest. Holmes is the best to ever do it. I'm surprised we're even talking about parents in this game. How often is it that you actually hear anything about anyone's parents in these kind of games, though, really, if you think about it? I mean, besides the Lord characters, of course. It's really surprising that they've even went into this level of detail at all when you stop and think about it. I never knew you felt so strongly about it. I know you hate your dad's guts, but what about your mom? Did she abandon you or something? Shut up! You don't know anything about it. She had to deal with 5 years of marriage to that impossible man. She left when I was 3. Damn, Holmes. That's what I'm saying. Damn, Holmes! I didn't know. Do you remember her at all? Yeah, a little bit. I remember her face, at least. Where did she go? I have no idea. The old man won't talk about it, but she was still young, so she probably went off and married to somebody else. I hope she's happy now. Yeah, all this backstory. Let's see, is there anything at the Temple of Mars? There is! But what? You would think you'd need Marouge for that. Oh, Mel. Mother. Mel, you've come back. I thought it was Marouge's mother, so does that make them... They're related? Really? So then... I mean, I guess that makes sense. Or am I remembering this? No, this is Marouge's mom as well, is it not? I wouldn't have guessed that. I'm so happy to see you. Let's look. You know, looking in the face, I can kind of see it, but she's a lot less bitchy than Marouge, which is surprising. But at the same time, it's Marouge, so what do I expect? I'm sorry, Mother. You must have been worried. Oh, and Sir Roger is here as well.
Milady Silthus, my deepest apologies for not coming to meet you sooner. I did not have the courage.
Don't worry, Sir Roger. Master Eisenbach gave you his blessing. There's nothing for you to worry about. All he wished was for you two to be happy together. Grandfather. Here, I want you to have this. Call it an early wedding present. It's a powerful staff that can defend those around you from magical attacks. Please use it to keep Sir Roger safe.
Sounds like a barrier staff to me. Ooh.
Thank you, Mother.
My deepest gratitude, Lady Silvis.
Wait, but if it's a barrier staff, then that also means it's a magic attack up staff. right? It would have to be. Just because of the way magic works. I want to see this. Where's Mel? Boosts an adjacent ally's magic by 7. Oh, jeez. Don't do it to him like this game. Oh, no. And right after I got the Bren Thunder 2. Oh, no. The game is over. The game is over. Oh, no. That's amazing. Glad I did that. All right, asshole. Let's do it. I swear to God, if he keeps just running away back and forth, that's gonna really upset me. Yeah, that's right. Know your place, bitch. Oh, I can't double him. I can with the S-Talk. I don't want to break the S-Talk, though. You know, fuck it. I'll break the S-Talk. I don't even care anymore. Just die. Know your place. It's alright. On to the next one. Yes, thank you, Holmes. Thank you very much. I wonder, does he ever say anything else? Alright, so we finally take care of that guy. And, oh jeez, another one spawns, really? Oh well, let's go to Fort Welt, see if there's anything there. At the very least, I can get some shopping done, but it looks like there's a cutscene as well. So, are you the Bandits of Taurus or the Pirates of Ashura? Either way, you will not pass here. Leave at once!
These people have come to save Weld. I am Count Marlin's daughter, Esther. Now, let us through the palace.
Lady Esther, my humblest apologies.
Oh, Lionel.
I see. I understand now. As an ally of Lord Runin, you have come to help my country. You have my thanks, Sir Holmes.
Nah, I'm just trying to help out a friend. It's nothing that special.
Ordinarily, the Queen would also offer you her words of appreciation, but she is not feeling well and is asked to be excused.
A likely story, Marlin. I think we have another villain on our hands. Nah, not really.
It's fine. There's no need to meet the Queen. Thank you for your understanding. Now, allow me to lend you some troops for your business here in Weld.
Oh, again? Awesome. Amazing. I couldn't ask for anything more, my old man. Count Marlin the G, right up till the end.
These four men have all volunteered to assist you, Sir Holmes. However, we must keep soldiers here to guard the castle. Please only take one of them with you.
Khatri, help me out here. Give me your opinion on these guys.
Huh? But why me? I don't know anything about soldiers.
Because you're the only one here, stupid. Just help me size these guys up. I'll make the final decision.
Okay, I'll do my best.
Thank you, Khatri. Thank you for all your input. So apparently, if I'm going to do the cresting, I have to take Ezekiel. We've already seen Lee. He's still Lee, I assume. Luca, who's this guy? Oh, we can actually recruit Lionel if we wanted to.
Oh, he comes with Wrath and Urbanite.
Well, this is a bit of a bummer. He looks pretty decent and uses lances as well. Yeah, that's a bummer. But if I'm going to do the quest, I have to get Ezekiel. He's only got 4 movement, and that annoys me. I guess I don't have to use him, though, so yeah. Yeah, whatever. If I talk to Marlin, is it just the same thing?
These four men have all volunteered to assist you, Sir Holmes. I know I've just said this, but once more, why not?
I see you're an axe wielder.
Indeed, Sir Holmes. I am Ezekiel. There isn't a stronger man than me among the Knights of Beret. Except for Lionel standing right over there, fucking prick.
How about him, Khatri?
He looks really strong, but he's also a nice person.
Oh my god. I have to see what Khatri's. Khatri cracks me up.
A priest?
Yes, Sir Holmes. I am Lee, a minister of Beret, in service of Count Marlin. I'm not physically strong, but I know a few spells that can help you out.
Khatri, what do you think?
Khatri? Khatri, I'm talking to you.
Ah, sorry, Sir Holmes. Your Father Lee just reminded me of the bishop who raised me.
Reconsider.
Alright, Luca, sell yourself. You look like a hunter. What's your name?
My name is Luca. I'm from Grom, just north of here. Please, let me serve with you. He seems really passionate. I think he'd be a good fighter.
Maybe so, but we don't really need any more archers with me around. Can you even draw a longbow with those flimsy arms of yours, kid?
Indeed I can. I won't let you down, Sir Holmes. I look up to men like you.
Is that so? Maybe he would be good to have her.
Alright. and Lionel. I really want to pick him, though.
You're that guard from before.
Yes, Sir Holmes. My name is Lionel. Lances are my specialty.
What do you think about him, Khatri?
I think he's good.
Good. Care to add anything else?
Not really.
All right, then.
But I have to... I had to pick Ezekiel, apparently. That's what...
Is that the man you've chosen?
Yeah, all right, man. I like how she has almost no input on any of that. Okay, city. I have a lot of money bags. So let's sell those. Apparently you can sell them for a consistent 3,000 as well, and I should have been doing that, I think. Don't I have one more? I have two more. Oh my god, they're just handing them out like candy. So let's take those. Yeah, honestly, I think that should do it. So let's head it back over to this area. It looks like... the Lot Forest. It's going to be a new map, but... on the other hand, it's just generic guys, right? So I don't really have to worry about it. Alright, let's get this skirmish out of the way, I suppose. I might give him a Kanto scroll if I can get one, but other than that... he's literally just Vanilla Arcus. In the sense that I haven't burned anything at all on him, and he's just kicking ass. Okay, Khatri, way to go! This is why Holmes treats you like shit. This is exactly why Holmes is such a dick to you. Do you not understand that? You're out here to prove him wrong, and then you do me like that. The nerve of some people! Alright, time to finish this. Yes, Holmes, yes, we know. We know! Is another one gonna spawn there, though? That would kind of suck. Would I have to fight two units at once? Should I even try that? I don't think there's a way to avoid it, though, because every time I kill one of those bandit units, another one spawns immediately. So I think I have to, do I not? Whatever. Port of Mars, let's do it. Alright, Merchant, your days are numbered, you son of a bitch. A youth of blood. Port Mars. Yeah, that's a fair amount of units, I would say. So there's vendors, any shops, house, or shops obviously, but houses, I mean. There's one. Atrum. Good God, the youth of blood. Do you think he starts in a bad enough position game? Holy shit. Oh, good God. I smell a rescue mission. I already kind of looked at these guys and they're nothing really too special. Oh, good. I have a fair amount of units that I can bring. Is this who I want to bring? Honestly, it might be. Yeah, honestly, this is my A team right here anyways, so... yeah, I don't really need to make any changes there. And I already have everybody really equipped, so the only thing I would really change would be... the battle formation, but again, there's no way to know, so here we go. Probably safely skip that. Yeah, that's good to know. Release my sister, Merchant. I know you're the ones who took her.
Your sister? Oh, you must mean that girl. Hey, Renee, is this guy your brother?
Atrum, what are you doing here?
I've been searching all over for you ever since you disappeared. Thank the goddess that I found you.
Look, kid, if you think I'm just gonna let you take her, then you've got another thing coming.
You've got another thing coming.
Now beat it.
I'm not leaving without her.
Did you really just draw your sword? You have no idea who you're facing, do you?
Atrum, stop. They'll kill you.
I won't abandon you, Renee, even if it costs me my life.
What a loyal little brother. Man, get rid of this brat. I'll be inside if you need me.
Aye, aye, sir.
Stop, Merchant.
Let her go.
No, Atrum.
No, come back, Merchant. I'm gonna kick your ass, dude. Quit running away like a little bitch.
Sounds like there's quite a commotion going on at the hideout.
There's a boy up there surrounded by pirates. Holmes, you have to save him.
Let's get one thing straight here, Khatri. I don't have to do anything.
Holmes!
Yeah, we'll help him out. Besides, I got a score to settle with. That pirate leader. You really can't remember his name.
I think CJ...
Okay, I'm sorry.
I think Shigan said his name was Merchin.
Oh, was that it? I keep forgetting. Anyway, you should stay back, Khatri. I'll take care of these lowlifes.
Holmes's life. So this guy needs to get the fuck away. Why does he not have any skills anyways? So he's just like Zeno, but like five levels ago and much worse. Huh. Maybe he's decent. He probably gets some pretty good skills. If he's related to Renee, and Renee's probably important because she's on the cover of the game. So I would imagine that she has something to do with the main plot, right? So maybe he's decent, I don't know, but I have so many sword users. Dude. This game is just all about the sword users, clearly. Now, I could have Samson murder this guy. And if I really wanted to, I could just send Shigan in the middle and everything would die. And he would come out on top, but I don't know if I want to do that. So, how's this guy fare? He's a killer axe, that's pretty scary. I want to switch Alicia with Vega. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to murder this guy with Alicia, or at least bring him down quite low. Because the thing is, he has a killer axe and a leather shield. So if I can get him into one-shot range with somebody else, that'd be just fantastic. That would be just great. Probably should have done it with somebody besides Arcus because he's made of wet tissue paper. But it's too late for any of that. We're all in for this. Iron Sword is probably my best bet. Even though the Slim Lance is statistically better, it's about to break, so, you know. Skill defense. Oh, there it is. There's his defense. Just in time as well. Oh, that's fantastic. Next thing I need to do would be kill this guy. Yeah, making sure that I mark that spot right there. I'm gonna mess this up. No. Because Kress is still... Yeah, okay. We're good. We are Gucci. So, I kill this guy as well. 18 minus 5. Nope. Bogun, though. Bogun will do her. Yeah, Bogun or do her. Yeah. You know, the more I think about it, the more it makes sense that the Bogun would be so much stronger, but I still don't understand why it's so heavy. You know? Oh, that's a pretty good level up. That's what I'm all about, man. Oh, steel axes are really bad. No two ways about it. I don't like the steel axes. So now, with that said, we can move Atrum here. And then surround him, because I think, if I did the maths correctly, these guys should, in theory, murder him if they can both hit him. Yeah, 15 plus 11 is a... Yeah, that's a kill. That's certainly a kill. So the game doesn't fuck around with this one. They'll throw you right into it. But if I move Arcus here, or Kress next to Arcus, even... Would I double? Would it make a difference? They have 2 speed. So I won't double no matter what I do, really. So in that case, probably the Steel Lance, even. Did I forget to give him... Yes, I did. I was supposed to give him a Short Spear. But alas. No, Zeno, my friend. How am I handling this? I guess I can throw a jabby. Yeah, let's do it. This one's pretty interesting. I don't think it'll take that long, but the way it starts is pretty nice. You're thrown right into it with somebody to save and all. Who's gonna kill this guy? I guess Vega. Yeah, let's kill him with Vega. And then I can trade him over to the Shroom so as to not waste uses. Look at that. Beautiful strength. Yes! Oh, God. That's all I need, actually. So, essentially what I'm trying to do is make it so that I can't get ganged up on. Roger should have a Short Spear. Why am I so bad? Well, what we can do instead of that... Nope. There we go. This is going to look really silly, but we're going to do it anyways. So we do that. Take it again. No! Fuck! God damn it, what a bitch. Okay, whatever. I'm sure you can see what I was trying to do, but the controls in this game are so stiff that, like, I can't move around the menus the way I want to, man. It just doesn't work. And that is a pain in the ass. Because what I was trying to do was have Roger have the short spear. And then he would have been Gucci, but no. Alas. Yeah, I don't know what it is. Like, the movement is so much stiff. What I think I could do, I saw an option for this actually. I'm gonna do this now. Move freely. Nope, that actually didn't help at all. I thought it would, but it does not. But that's life. Okay, this should work out though. And I even have most people in range of sports, just because we're all bunched up, you know? So next turn we should be able to really kill everything.
Oh my god.
Fool. Get fucked, as Vega would say. That sounds like something he would say, right? Get fucked? Maybe not. Regardless, let it be so. Oh. God, sometimes it's just a little bit too easy. Oh, jeez. It's a massacre.
Oh, God, that hurt. Oh, jeez. Oh, Lord. Ow. That wasn't fun. Oh, no.
See, this is why I wanted him to have the short spear, though, because then he could have killed this guy as well. All right. It's about right. Damned shield blade. Oh, I'll take it. You're gonna get doubled as well. Oh, I guess not. Hmm. Well, this position is horrible. This is actually horrible. But most units are within range of being picked off. I can use the Bren Thunder to kill this guy. Hmm. If I heal up Raj. Yeah, we might be alright. Is this guy the boss? I didn't see him move, and he could have fucked up Atrum if he was... Yeah, if he moved, Atrum would be dead. Or just about. Let's think about this. How can I maximize my kills for this turn? I think Samson should merc this guy, as he does. Don't miss it, 89, bud. There you go. Samson's pretty baller. I got to break him in a little bit on some of those skirmishes, and yeah, he's pretty decent. Pretty decent. Well, let's think this through. Yeah, I think I can kill all of them, so let's do that, if at all possible. Can I do this? I still think this is my better move, right? Yeah, because then he'll be weak enough that somebody can pick him up. I think he has a shield. I have to clear my throat. And there goes my controller as well. Phenomenal. Alrighty. So then I can have Alicia merc this guy pretty easily. Oh, yeah, you are done, my friend. Didn't stand a chance. And I think that's the best way to take him on because of the shield blade. Which would otherwise be pretty annoying, not gonna lie.
Oh, he dropped it. Amazing, yes.
Maybe if I have Atrum kill this guy, that wouldn't be such a bad idea. I think that's pretty safe. Oh, God. Oh, God, Atrum. You're atrocious. Atrocious Atrum. I could have Vega the Great come up this way. If I just murder this guy... Oops, that's right. I forgot that happens. Then this guy should end his own life on the next turn, I think. Or just about. Is that my best use of Vega? I think so. I think so. You don't want to waste Vega, obviously. This guy can be murdered by just about anybody. I think Marcel should be good. Oh, but there's this guy with the bow. Hold up. No, he doesn't cover him. If he had 5 range, he would, but he has 4. Because he is garbage, and I am not. So the steel sword should do her. Yes, sir. Is Slim Lance enough? 6? Just enough. I don't like missing, you see. Don't know if I've mentioned that before, but yeah, I hate missing. Speed, finally. Defense, magic. Oh, such a good level up. Here's where I really wish I had sent 11 sword on this side, though. Because, like, she'd be a house. Sheik can probably do it. Yeah, let's let Sheik get in on this. I think Sheik's gonna go level up. I don't know why I keep calling him Sheik now. But there you go.
Oh god, no, you hurt me, I might even die. Oh no, jeez, oh god, no.
Skill, speed, luck, mastery, hit points. That's not a bad one. It's not a bad one. Strength would have been nice, but still, I can't really complain when I'm getting that many stats, you know? Whoa, I almost hit end turn there. Oh jeez, that would have been atrocious. 15 minus 4, that is a kill. I'll die in return, no reason not to heal first. Like that. Oh, yeah, I love it when a plan comes together. Whoops. Hopefully that doesn't pick up. If it does, well, I'll just edit it out. The magic of post-process. Post-production, rather. Okay. Aw, easy. Easy, easy, easy. So then I can just kill this guy with probably Zeno. Probably Zeno's the best bet. And hopefully maybe even Raja can get a kill here. Ooh, nice one, Mel. Move, 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 move. Please move, 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 move. Aw, damn it. One day. She'll have at least 9 move by the end of this playthrough. Mark my words. 17 minus. Oh, yes, you're done. You are done. Tell me why Zeno has so much strength, though. That's just more strength? More strength. Oh, my God. He finally got defense as well, which is great. That was his Achilles heel. This is a dead pirate if I ever saw one. Yes, sir. Well, this went pretty well, though, didn't it? I should probably block off Shigen. But he has a brave crossbow. So yeah, I'll block off Shigen. With Arcus. There. Oh, I shouldn't forget about that house, though. I almost did. Is this defeat all enemies, or is it seize? What's going on here?
You've got quite a few visitors outside.
What the? Who the hell are you?
Someone with shared interests. Among the companions of that pirate Holmes, there's a priestess with red hair. Bring her to me, and I shall reward you.
Well, it was either kill him or take him prisoner anyway, so... Sure, I can do that. Pleasure doing business with you. You don't have more questions about that? There'd be a thing or two I'd like to ask. Skeleton staff. Oh, God. So they have summoners as well. Can summon bone walkers and whites. Or he could if he wasn't going to die this turn. I could longbow this guy. Yeah, I want to do that so I don't have to suffer any damage. And he's in range of Zeno, so I mean... Surely Zeno can have at least 8 speed. Yeah, he has 8 speed with the Iron Sword, so your days are numbered, my friend. Kress could probably pick off that guy while Arcus hits the... Oh, it's not even a visitable house. I guess that makes sense, since half of it is on fire, but it still says... Or not on fire, but burned down, rather. It still says house, though, so that kind of threw me off. Who's gonna get a level up? Atrum would, I guess, but... I have Zeno, man. Why do I need Atrum? What are you good for? What's your purpose in life? Yeah, it doesn't really matter what I do here. So let's send... Let's give it to... Nah, I should give it to Grice. He's hurting for experience. He's not very good, regardless of the fact that I've given him so much favoritism. See that? He barely one rounds this guy. Just barely, even. I mean, shoot, even Arcus is doing a lot better, comparatively, you know? So as far as this guy, though, first I heal. Maximize that experience score, don't you see? I like this map. It's pretty fun. Hectic, though. Definitely hectic. Let's give it to Vega the Great. Oh, it's not going to be enough, but it doesn't really matter. He had a shield, that's right, of course. I was wondering why this guy was so beefy for a mage. And we even get the wind, alright. And I do believe Alicia, yes she does, alright. Hey bro, nice zombie staff, I really appreciate that. Well played, well played.
You will they'll all be torn to pieces by the undead.
Is that so? Interesting.
Yeah, be with me at the end. Oh god.
Yeah, okay. Okay, bud. Oh, why didn't you give me the zombie staff? Strength again! Jesus Christ, Zeno. Please. My heart can't take this, man. Oh, it is seized. It is seized. Welp. There it is. Seize.
Damn you, Holmes. I'll get you back for this.
Boss, are we leaving again?
Of course we are. If I leave now, they won't have enough time to get to their ship and give chase. Sister Renee, you're coming with me, you hear?
Yes. Oh, Atrum, you tried your best.
Are you feeling better? I think I used the staff correctly this time. No zombies or anything.
Yes, I'm feeling much better now. Thank you, Miss,
I'm Kadri. I was a priestess at the Temple in Maul, but now I'm traveling with my friends here. What about you?
My name's Atrum. I'm from Blad. Well, I grew up in Blad. I'm an orphan, so I don't know where I'm really from.
I'm an orphan, too. I was adopted by Bishop Law, and I was traveling with him until... Well, anyways, what about you?
Sister Renee was the one who raised me. But 1 month ago, she left to look for a girl who ran away from home, and she never came back. And now I finally found her, but I couldn't...
It'll be alright, Atrum. You'll see. I'm sure that she'll be just fine.
God, Gautry is really just like a ray of sunshine, is she not? She's just so optimistic about everything.
Oh, it'll be fine. Yeah, you're missing about half your blood. You got your ass kicked in the last battle. You let your sister go, but you know what? It'll be okay. Look on the bright side.
There is no bright side, Kadri. Jeez.
Don't try and cheer me up. I've gone from town to town, retracing Renee's steps, barely sleeping for weeks, and then when I finally found her, I couldn't do anything. What kind of weakling can't even protect his own sister?
Atrum.
Her life actually matters, unlike mine. She's warm and kind, always looking out after others. But I'm just worthless. I don't deserve to call her my sister.
What, you're giving up already? Is that how much your sister means to you? Quit your blubbering and stand up. Come on, Kadri, we're gonna go find that girl.
Do you really mean that, Holmes?
What are you getting so excited about? I already told you we're gonna keep going after those bandits until...
Jeez Louise.
Alright, take two. I already told you
We're gonna keep going until we get rid of these bandits and the leader guy with the funny name.
Marchin?
Yeah, Marvin.
I'm not letting him get away.
God damn it. You can't do me like this. Not like this. Is that really it? Is that really it? Because if so, that was a very, very short one, huh? Okay, more story. Good. Phew. Thought you were going soft on me, game. Jeez.
What a pain. That guy sure is good at running away.
Are you going to chase after him, Holmes?
Whoa.
Chase after him? We can't do that without a ship. Ours is at Port Sara, remember?
Then are we headed back to Port Sara?
Naturally. Once we get back on board, we'll follow him out to the West Sene Sea. Wait till you see us in action on water.
He's not even kidding about that. Every single one of them has a seafarer skill.
Wow, that was it. That's incredible. Well. Now it feels almost kind of awkward to have a shorter one. Maybe I won't make as many cuts. I don't know. Just for the perception of length, you know? Either way, I have to say that battle was fun. It was actually a lot more fun than it probably looked like because I cleared it not very easily, but I cleared it pretty easily and there was thought put into it, don't get me wrong. I definitely like the position they put you in at the start. Where you have this guy, right, and he's just surrounded on all sides, and if you don't act correctly, he's fucked. Like you saw there, the combination of the two mercenaries that are not flanking him, but they're surrounding him, essentially. They can kill him combined with their attacks if both of them manage to connect, you know? So it takes a little bit of strategy there. You have to box in Atrum, sort of. And I kind of like that. I like that, not necessarily out-of-the-box thinking, but it's really starting to test whether or not you're paying attention to the mechanics of the game yet or not. And that's pretty cool. So we're seeing a progression of difficulty. Still nothing too crazy, but it's appreciated nonetheless. And I kind of like short, simple chapters like that anyways, where really the battle's decided in the first turn. And a lot of battles in these kind of games really are. Your opening move is always so important, regardless of the situation, you know? So
It just feels like the culmination of that. It's just short, simple, to the point, and I like it.
Nah, you know what? To hell with that. We're gonna keep going. There was like nothing. If I really wanted to, I could probably make that 20 minutes in the whole editing thing. So to hell with that, we're gonna keep going until either I get bored or it gets so long that there's no conceivable way I can keep going. So let's do that. Alright, this time I'm really gonna kill this merchant guy. Or was it Marvin? I can never remember. Oh wow, look at that. Right to the battle, no cutscenes or anything. Yeah, see, this is why we needed to keep going here. Nice, nice, nice. The sea serpent, alright. Wow, and we really are. We're just right into it, huh? Alright, no fucking around, it seems. Hand axes. Oh, that's right. I should have bought a hand axe for a harpy staff. Summons harpies. That sounds obnoxious. Harpies. Interesting. Interesting. There's this bastard. Merchin. Absolutely. Sergeant. Oh, what's this? Well, that doesn't really tell me anything. Oh, they can use every weapon. That's pretty wild. Here's Renee, the saint. Oh, warp staff. Oh, so good. Yes. And she's the beacon of hope. Interesting. Heal, obviously. Exercise. Kills magic number of monsters. You cannot be serious. She comes with summon and frontiersman of all things. Good lord, way to be Renee. She's not a star unit, is she? No, it doesn't look like it. And Krishna, the warrior thief. How am I gonna get her? She's gotta be recruitable, surely. She has a main gosh. Or maybe not. Maybe Merchant runs away again and she's like a mini boss or something. I can see that. Those miracle charms make it seem like a pain in the ass. She has steel as well. Oh, and somebody finally told me how steel works. So apparently it's skill plus speed percent chance of stealing whatever item they have. Or like stealing a random item, right? And that includes equipped weapons, so that sounds pretty hilarious, not gonna lie. Oh geez. I'm gonna have to rework this a little bit, most certainly. Listen up, everyone. We're going for a pincer attack here, so we're splitting into two groups. One for the fore end and one for the aft. If you run into their leader,
Merchant.
Marco, don't let him escape.
That's never gonna get old. I don't care if it's the only joke in the game, that's just gonna be funny. There we go. Jeez. Now we can actually start the fight. And it's gonna be an easy one, I think. Maybe not, I don't know. But it's always good to be optimistic, I think. Is there a better way to do this? I guess the Slim Lance is probably a better choice. I won't hit as hard on retaliation, but I don't know that she's gonna be really retaliating on anyone to begin with. So that should be fine. Move her like that. Move Zeno. Oh, Jesus, does no damage. That is no damage! I took more in return, but I should get a level up anyways. Master, come on, my guy. What are you doing? This is not what we discussed earlier. If I use the Dullahan, but I'll just move forward and equip the Dullahan. Oh. Story time.
Dang, guess it's over for Flam Bean. Do you hear me, Holmes?
I can't even speak.
Be a good boy and surrender now. If you don't, this girl's gonna lose her pretty little head.
Do you honestly think I care? I don't even know that girl. Do whatever the hell you want with her.
But I've got a hostage. Come on, man. That's not how this is supposed to go. That means you goody two-shoes are supposed to surrender.
Mr. Merchant, please stop. I'll trade places with your prisoner, so please release her.
You're going to what? Katri, no. I was trying to bluff him, stupid. Get back here.
No, stay away. Don't risk your life for my sake.
I can't bear to watch this stupidity any longer. Renee, right? Leave these guys to me. You just try to make a break for it.
Ah.
Go, quickly.
Right.
Oh, have I goofed?
You idiots! After her! Don't let her escape!
Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. No. She was so good. You better, yeah, stop. Stay back.
Don't come any closer.
Ah! Oh, Jesus. Really?
What have you idiots done?
Really? She just went overboard?
I said catch her, not scare her off the side of the ship.
Oh, jeez.
Well, there goes the rescue mission. Alright, now you've gone and really pissed me off, you bastards.
Maybe I should have bought Atrum. Thinking about it. You lot are nothing but scum. I was a fool for working with you even for a second. Did she turn coat? Or do I still have to... she did. She's in a really bad position. Fuck it, he's not here. And that's that, I suppose. I could even go after this guy if I wanted to. Maybe I should have, but he has the dang... I still have a physics staff. I'm gonna go after him. Xeno has yet to let me down. There was really no reason to get that ballsy with it, honestly. But that's how we roll. So we're gonna go that way instead. Vega. I don't know where I'm going with him, though. So we'll do like that. Oh, shoot. I almost forgot about... Yeah. To the corridor with you. So she does have the main gosh. Which, in theory, might allow her to live. Probably not. Here comes the harpies, though. Oh, I forgot about that. Only three of them. Although they're going to get their turn immediately. All right, Krishna. Knew it. I knew you'd come after me, but oh well. Oh god, they've almost got him. Oh jeez. Oh no, here it is. Oh, nope, not quite. Ooh, this is gonna end poorly. I gotta hurry. Double time. There goes the miracle charm. You couldn't steal his sword off him. There goes one of them. I still have one more, rather.
God, this is the end, huh, Holmes? I'm sorry, bud. No, Shigen's been killed? That's ridiculous. I won't believe it. He can't just die like that. Shigen, tell me it's not true. You can't be dead.
What the fuck is all this? What's going on? First of all, did I forget to equip the Dillahan? I might have, but...
What's happening?
Shigen, I will not let you die.
What? No, he had the thing. He was fine. He was fine.
Okay. First of all, what the fuck? Second of all, what the fuck? What just happened? I thought I had the Dullahan. I guess I'll see when I go back to watch, but what? Let's turn animations on. I want to see those harpies. You have harpies? No, harpies. Jeez. I didn't move Krishna. Oh, jeez. Oh, god damn it. I'm so bad at this game. Come on now. What's she look like anyways? Okay, green-haired Julia. Gotcha. Okay, yeah, she's really fucked. She got hit too much. Redo. I gotta say, for a swordmaster with a main gosh, she's not doing very good. In all honesty. It just seems a little bit luck-based for my tastes. It's really just this first turn right here where everything... Like, look at that. Now, you know that guy only had about a 40% hit rate. Steal his fucking sword. You literally have to. If you want to survive, you literally have to. That, or I guess I could send Martell, like, hard to the left. Or hard to the right, rather. But I don't know. Why didn't that guy summon his harpies? Well, this is a double. Yeah, that'll do. That'll do just fine. Thank you very much, sir. Alright. And then we can have Martell start heading this way. Oh, no. Oh, no. I've gone and done it now. But Xeno's right here, so it's like... Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, my friend. Tell me how Xeno got this good. I mean, really. What are the chances of this? I mean, truly and honestly. Oh, and there's the Levin Sword. Beautiful. Just, like, seems like such a waste. Can I double this guy with... No, jeez, he's too fast. He's much too fast. If I go for the Steel Sword... Yeah, I mean, I'm really just gonna have to break his shit. That's what it comes down to. Ooh, Adept. Nice. That's gonna help a lot to that end.
because now Martell can do it. Yeah, now Martell can do it, because the shield will break. I'll deal 4 and then 9, so no, she can't. Well, she can do it with this, though. Unless... Martell. You had one job. Oh, well, I'll send her over there, and then she can easily clean him up on the next turn. This should do it. Yeah. Raja. Not even bad, kid. Not even bad. Let's heal Arcus. Considering he's not the best. Especially when it comes to surviving. That would be his one downfall. He doesn't survive very well. And that's kind of a big pitfall to fall into, I would think.
Yeah, he's a complete pansy.
So I'm going to send Vega at him. If I were him, I'd be shitting bricks right about now. If I saw a pissed off Vega sending my way, oh my god. I don't know what I would do. I'd probably cry, honestly. That's everyone. What are you doing? Get back here. He ran away from me. Wow. Okay, Krishna. Shoots on Samson. How did he do that? Because of height, I guess? Jesus. She's so boned. She's so boned. Just straight up, she's dead. She's just dead. That's so dumb. Wait. Whoa. Holy shit. That was a bow. Oh god, they have bows. Are you kidding me? Oh, jeez. Well, that changes things, doesn't it? Would that have killed me? No, but it would have done a lot. Oh, god. Oh, no. Absolutely not. They're quite pathetic, though, otherwise. Hold on, let's look at them. These harpies. Oh, jeez, that was really bad. Not too intimidating. Little bird people. See, let's do it. Let's do it. Oops, animations are still on. Oh, that looks powerful. Good god, that's like a Thoron. That's what it is. It's fucking Thoron. So he had a fruit. Can't quite get to him. Yeah. I really need you to not dick me here. Krishna, don't you do it. She's gonna die, I already know it. She's dead. It's already been decided. Oh, please, game. Please don't make me start over. I'm so close. I just have to kill this guy. And he's in range of Vega and Roger. All these harpy. Oh, god. That one spawned in her range. I didn't think they could make it that far. It didn't look like they could. Oh, thank god. Okay. Now I just needed to dodge the Axeman. Please dodge the Axeman. Oh, that works too. Steal his shit. I want to see it happen. Oh, they're really fast, I guess. Wow. Okay. Very interesting. I'm not liking that one that spawned right there in Martell's face, though. That's got me a little bit on edge, let's be honest. They'll never double her, though. Oh, god, that hurt. Oh, god. Oh, jeez. Please stop. You're hurting me. How am I going to deal with this? Doesn't really matter, though. I can clean them up pretty easily because they are locked to 2 range. Oh, yeah. Wow, 8 attack speed. That's not messing around, really. Aw, Zeno. I'm going to heal Martell back up. Maybe I can still kill the summoner? I don't think so. I think she's just out of range. Move. Ugh. Oh yeah, he's dead. He's fucked. Oh yeah, he's done. Does he not have boss music? Hold on. What is this? Merchant gets his own music of all people? Are you kidding me? Really?
No! Stay back!
Hold on, I'm gonna listen to this for a second. Really? Of all people in the entire game? Ooh, that's intense. I don't know where it's going.
Leave me alone!
No. Been wanting to do this for a while, bud. Take my spear. Have another. It's on the house. Oh, you know what's fitting, though? Let's have it be Holmes. I think I can just blow this guy away. Pun intended. Oh, no, I can't. Alicia, you're a little bit slow. Not gonna lie. Oh, that's a shame right there. They might have a conversation, though. Let's do it. Nope. That's really cold, Holmes. Although, I guess he can't even remember his name, much less his face, so that makes sense, I guess. Oh, I was really hoping for a conversation there. Can blow this guy away, and then Vega will be able to seal the deal. Oh, God, that never gets old! I feel like you get less experience when you use that, though. Maybe it's just my imagination, but it certainly feels that way. I'm gonna try to steal the longbow. Why not? Steal it! Did it work? Will it tell me? It probably will tell me if it works, right? Yeah, I would imagine. Alright, it's been real, but I think it's about time we end this. Why not? Crest actually would have doubled him, so maybe I should have went about this a little bit sooner. Oh, that's right, because he got the point of speed. Alright.
Yeah, it hurts. It hurts so much. Damn you. I won't forget this. Blah.
Strength. Skill. Speed, though. Hit points. Maybe I had it backwards? Is Crest the speed one? Or am I just getting lucky? Probably just getting lucky.
Quit your crying. It won't change the fact that she's gone.
I know, but...
We searched for hours without any sign of her, but we can't stay out here forever.
I understand.
If only the seas were calm today, we could have found her in a flash. Damn. Atrum, you buck up too. None of what happened was your fault.
Gee, thanks, Holmes.
Atrum, please. You can't keep tormenting yourself like this.
I know. But these tears are all I can do for her.
Tears. Atrum, have you ever heard of the...
The what?
The Dachran? According to legend, it's a pure crystal orb formed from the goddess's own tears that... She wept at Karlowan's funeral. It may have the power to bring Renee back.
Bring her back? Holmes, is it really true?
This is all rumor, mind you, but it's been said that it's still in the treasure chambers at the old palace of the Kingdom of Leda. The last ruler, King Gross, was known to have bragged that he stole it from the underground temple of Utona at Mount Cielo.
Or Cielo, probably.
Whether it can truly raise the dead is unconfirmed, but
I'll do it. I'll do anything to save Renee. Please, we have to find that crystal.
It would be nice if we could, but there's a very big problem with that. Cranion.
The witch dragon.
Exactly. It's been over a decade since the six warriors drove it into hiding. I have no doubt that it reclaimed its nest around Leda Palace since then. And if Cranion is there, we have no chance of getting in there to find the Dachran.
You can do it, Holmes. I believe in you. We'll march right up to that palace and show that Cranion who's boss.
See what I mean? She's so optimistic about everything. It's a motherfucking dragon, and she's like, yeah, no problem, we can do it, yay!
I'll just summon my zombies.
Do you want me to die? If we so much as catch a glimpse of Cranion, I'm running for the hills, got it?
A crystal of resurrection.
Hey, thanks for helping out earlier. Too bad things didn't work out with Renee, and we had to restart about 2 times because of your ass, but other than that, thanks. Say, where are you going from here?
Blah, blah, blah.
Nowhere in particular. You all seem like a lively bunch. Do you have room for one more? Of course we do. You've already shown that you can take care of yourself.
Alright, Holmes, really, enough with the jokes.
Plus, it'll be a nice change of pace to have a girl on board who's not a whiny brat. Right, Sheegan?
I don't know, Holmes. This broad's a trained killer and a thief. I have a hard time believing she's coming along just for fun.
What a rude man.
Oh yeah, can we go over what happened with Sheegan real quick? What was that all about? I'm sure it'll be explained eventually, but I didn't see that coming. Does that always happen, or... It probably does. I probably just didn't have the Dullahan equipped. Looking back.
Well, if you're that worried, you can just keep an eye on me, right?
Nah, that's too much effort. Besides, this way I get to tell Holmes I told you so, which is always fun. Welcome aboard.
Good to know my first mate has the utmost confidence in my judgment.
Hi, Miss Krishna. I'm Khatri. Let's be good friends.
Sure. Is this chick serious? Nice to meet you, Khatri. I feel like she has, like, no idea about social norms, I get. Like, she's just so fucking... it's great.
There you are, Khatri. I couldn't find you anywhere. What are you doing here?
Oh, I was,
What are you hiding? Wait, that's Marvin. You're not trying to help that guy, are you?
He was still breathing, so I couldn't just leave him.
Out of the way. I'm gonna finish him off.
Stop, Holmes. I think this is a sign of forgiveness from the goddess. We can't kill him.
Sign of forgiveness, my ass. He's just a cockroach who doesn't know when to die, that's all.
But...
No arguing. If we let this bastard live, he's just gonna go right back to kidnapping and murdering. Have you forgotten what he did to your father and Atrum's sister? I'm not gonna let him hurt you kids and ruin families ever again.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Holmes.
Ugh. Stop crying, dammit. Alright, I get it.
Huh?
I give up. He's all yours.
I can help him?
Only because I can off him whenever I want. Did you see his stats? 4 speed, come on. I'll let him live for now.
Holmes, thank you.
Really? Well, this is gonna bite us in the ass, is it not? Surely it must. Like, there's... Give me a choice at least, jeez.
How are you feeling, Merchant? Are your wounds healed?
Yep, you patched me up real good. Look, all healed up.
Thank goodness. But even though you're getting your strength back, please don't go back to your old life.
Oh, I promise. Pinky promise, even.
Yeah, just like his arm, right?
No need to worry about that, Miss Khatri. I'm a changed man. Oh, yeah. I'll stick by your side no matter what.
All right, I trust you.
Speaking of which, Miss Khatri, I've got a favor to ask. Will you hear me out?
Yes, what is it?
Will you come with me to Port Mars? I've got something great I want to show you, but can't tell the others.
Oh my god. You cannot be serious. Okay. Sure.
Something to show me? Wow, sounds great. What is it?
Hey, let's not ruin the surprise.
Oh, Jesus.
You want to stop by Port Mars? What for?
I've got some stuff I want to take care of there. I'd rather not say.
Ah, gotcha. Girl stuff. We haven't got a bath on this ship either, so it's been pretty uncomfortable for you.
No worries. We can all use a rest stop. You're serious? Come now. Khatri, my girl. No, 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 no. This is so...
What is this place? This is like a dungeon or something.
This is one of my secret underground lairs that no one knows about except for you and me now. Yep, nobody around except for the two of us in this secret dungeon hidden underground. Take a look around if you like, but remember, it's a secret dungeon underground and it's just the two of us. What could possibly go wrong?
Jesus Christ. Yep, and there it is. We've got supply rooms, dungeons, torture chambers. Oh no. Oh god.
Torture chambers?
We're all alone down here, Miss Khatri. Now get in that cell. Oh, Jesus.
Wait, you can't be. Father?
Wait. Oh. Oh. Well, now I just feel bad. Still don't trust him, though.
Khatri, you're here. Thank you for bringing here, Merchin.
You're not a ghost, are you?
No, my child, it is really me. I'm so glad to see you well. I've been worried sick about you.
But how? You were stabbed. The blood wouldn't stop. I held your hand as you died.
The wound was terrible indeed, and I thought I was going to die there. But luckily, I must have just passed out. And this man, Merchant, is surprisingly devout. He resuscitated me and has gone to great lengths to ensure my recovery. I've stayed here since then to heal, and he's treated with...
Really? Really, the same guy. And treated me with nothing but I'll be damned. Huh. The lesson of the day, kids. Don't judge a book by its cover. True story. Huh.
Even after his pirates were driven from here, he arranged for someone to bring me food.
Oh, Father, it's really you.
I imagine you've been through a lot these past several weeks. I'm sorry I couldn't be there for you. But you seem to have taken care of yourself very well in my absence.
Yes. I've been traveling with Captain Holmes of Granada, and he's been so kind to me.
Oh my god. She has a lot to learn, clearly.
I'm glad I could bring you two back together, especially since it was kind of my fault. Yeah, sorry about that. This is thanks for saving my life, Khatri. Well, we really should get going. I bet Holmes is starting to wonder what's going on.
Merchant.
Is this like a dream sequence or something? Like she got knocked out and really she's locked in a cell somewhere? Or like...
Really?
I mean, this is like... Wow. Yeah, you colored me surprised, I suppose.
Thank you so much.
Really?
What the hell are you doing in there, Khatri? A bath should not be taking this long. Think of everyone else who's waiting. I should just walk in there and drag you out myself.
Sorry, Holmes. I'm done now.
Khatri? Who's that guy behind you?
Eh, this is Bishop Law of Mal. My father.
Want to run that one by me again? Like, oh my god, are you kidding me? Well, at least this game isn't predictable, at the very least.
My daughter clearly adores you. Please do take good care of her. She can't possibly live on her own. Do you mean that because she's naive or because of her bloodline? You are a curious one indeed. That's a story for another time, I think. I don't know if I have the strength to tell it in its entirety right now.
Whatever you say, Pops. Let me know when you do feel like sharing. Hey, Holmes, I did good today, right? Miss Godfrey just looked so happy.
She sure did, didn't she? I could put an arrow in his gut right now, and Khatri would never have to know.
What's that face for? You're scaring me, Holmes. Save me, Khatri!
Jeez, what a pussy. You call yourself a man? Okay, no, but that's surely enough. Did we recruit him? Can I use him? I can! I don't know if I'd want to, he's still level 15. I didn't point this out, but yeah, his stats are ass, but he's also level 15, so it's like... What the hell, he has a support with Khatri. Khatri actually kills me, it's kind of funny. He doesn't promote into anything, though, from what I can tell. So, like, this is probably as good as it gets. And that's not too encouraging. Okay, so as for that battle... I liked it, however, Krishna needed to be, like, faster or have a shield or something. She needed something. One herb and two miracle charms honestly doesn't cut it because everything... Well, she doesn't get one shot, but she gets two shot by everything. So it's like, the odds are against you very much so. As far as the actual battle, it was interesting enough. I kind of liked that summoner up there with the harpy staff. I didn't expect harpies to have bows at all. Let alone for them to even exist in this universe, you know what I mean? But that's a pretty interesting addition. I'm glad to see some more variety in monsters rather than it just being different flavors of punching bags, so that's nice. Other than that, though, that wasn't too bad of a map at all. Two really short ones for today, but with that said, that's definitely going to be enough to make a video, I guess. I don't know what I'm trying to say. I really don't. I don't know what's wrong with me. Anyways, guys... Until next time, hope you all have a good one out there. Peace.